And I wrote books about it. There's movies and all this shit. But you don't need to do look at any of them or read them. It's all in this song.
No, you should buy and write books.
But this song is everything I think. Anything you ask me, it's all that I know. And it's called Do Whatever the Fuck You Want.
Having heard the song before, I would say,
do whatever the fuck you want. Do whatever the fuck you want. Don't tell anyone what the fuck to do. Do whatever the fuck you want. I'm also a career counselor if anybody needs my services. Should I? Out near where I live, it has like hoops of fire. Do you really want this? Blah blah. You have to run for 8 years in a circle with doctors. It's horrible. I don't think that's, yeah, it sucks.
I agree. I concur. I agree.
Should I grow old in this body if I am that lucky? And all the doctors will say, do whatever the fuck you want. Do whatever the fuck you want. Don't tell anyone what the fuck to do. Do whatever the fuck you want. You can see this is a children's song, right?
Oh, yeah.
So some people are really nice. So they got really worried about me when I stopped being a man or a woman. They were like, oh no, who are you going to date? This is gonna work. It's okay, everyone. Should I date men and or women and or non-binary like me? Not dating myself. No. Should I date no one and make my friends the things? You don't actually have to date anyone.
Oh, what?
Like, let's hear it for asexual people.
That's
hello.
Okay.
Yeah, it's totally okay.
Oh, wow.
People thought it was like a political anthem, and then it just all went wrong.
Yeah.
So what I think Bruce did wrong, Bruce, is I think he didn't put a bridge in. With a bridge in a song, you can like really drive home what you're trying to say.
Okay.
If you are telling someone what the fuck.